London, non-stop action at the Albert Hall with Cockney youngsters battling out the finals of the Federation of Boys Clubs Championships. From Hoxton, Freddie King wins his third title. Roy Beeman retired with a cut eye. Now a couple of battling paperweights, G.Conner of Kensington and A.Robson of Shoreditch. These championships have long been the breeding ground of national champions like Benny Kaplan, Harry Miser and Terry Allen. And in championship style, A.Robson gained the verdict.